The Israeli military has been contacted for comment, and they have said that they are investigating. But, you know, it is hard to see what else this could be, really, given the size of the explosion, other than an Israeli airstrike or several airstrikes. Because, you know, when we've seen rockets being fired out of Gaza, we never see explosions of that scale. We might see half a dozen, maybe a few more people being killed in such rocket attacks. But we've never seen anything on the scale of the sort of explosion on the video I was watching earlier, which, as you say, is still to be verified.